Steep. This is my first video 2019, and I'm here with a little man.
Suka Blit. This is my life now, because,
John here.
I'm not
okay,
rushing.
So I need to do this tutorial.
Alright. I'll be straight up. I see what you can do. And
here, as he's finishing the tutorial, let me, read you a good old story.
Let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
So, tell you a little story.
So, I was walking down the street, okay? And I was just minding my own business. I know, it's the most evil thing I could have done so far. But I was just kind of walking, and then what happened was a fox just came out of nowhere and attacked me. And that's the first day I became a furry.
Okay. I have to go to the video. 2019. A lot of fucking...
The year of I want to die.
A lot of fucking furry jokes in 2019. Okay.
Question, why wouldn't there be? I think we should have suspected this.
So, excuse me for everyone who's pro at this game, I just downloaded this. How the fuck do you- How the fuck do you open up the menu so I can switch to the- You know what? I'm not even gonna ask. I'm just gonna jump for it. No, I can't even jump. Yeah. Wait a minute.
Hold R2.
No, it's hold R1, you penis.
No, okay. It's hold R2.
It's hold R1.
No.
You've played this game longer than me. What?
Yeah, and I have to hold R2.
Wait. Oh, you must say. Okay, then you must have, different controls.
Well, this is the controls I began with, so. I don't think so. This is living!
Go, wingsuiting. This is similar enough to Just Cause 3, I can get used to it. Like how my character's doing deep breathing.
Just dying.
I'm a flying squirrel.
You shouldn't be.
Well, I am, bitch. New year, new me, 2019. I'm no longer a coyote. I'm flying squirrel. Landed it.
Ah. All interesting. Right.
Let's see what you got.
I just hear, alright, let's see what you got. So,
oh, you ran into that guy? Already?
Snowboard time. Snowboarding. The one thing that Fortnite can't add. Heat.
Oh, they still haven't added it.
Yo, what up, bruh? I'm on my snowboard, bruh. I just picked up this guy. This is like a surfer, so cool. But he's snowboarding. Like, hey, yo, what's up, bruh? This is my boy, bruh. Yo. So, you want to map. Sadly, our idiot cannot find base camp. Boohoo.
It does exist.
It does exist. I never knew finding base camp would be hard.
But when you don't look at your map.
Wait a minute.
Yeah,
wait a minute. This better not be copyrighted music.
Oh my god.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now.
Could have never picked a better time.
You know, I'm not skipping this.
Only the best of the best can compete.
And
Red Bull, sponsored by Red Bull.
So go for the big tricks
And let's show which means this video is sponsored by Red Bull. The Ultra
Naturals are just so, taste Red Bull gives you wings, boys.
Vlad. What the fuck? This game's owned by Ninja, definitely. Ninja created this game. Because he's sponsored by Red Bull. Actually, is Ninja sponsored by
Red Bull? He beats his child and says he wishes he's not sponsored. Yo, Coyote.
What?
So, I got a 130 grade.
How the fuck do you fucking die? I landed that. I landed all those. How do you fall?
Because the G's were too much for him. The gigahertz.
The gigahertz.
I am the Eggman. I have the master omelet.
I gotta admit, this is the most unique open world I've ever seen.
I am the Eggman.
This Spider-Man game still can't be beaten with unique open world.
Can I tell you something? I'm the Eggman. I have the master omelet.
I am the Eggman. I got the master plan. I am the Eggman.
No, I got the no.
I got the master omelet.
Yes, his name is Eggman for a reason.
Finish. Personal record. I did terrible that time. I already know I did.
Yo, was that a good time that you got on that?
I got a brilliant time on that one. Better than any time you've got.
You're gotten. So British, Coyote. I'm joking.
Did you just say I'm British?
Because you said I got a brilliant score.
Oi,